Vishal Sikka has identified the next frontier for Infosys, artificial intelligence, and he's willing to acquire companies to get the necessary talent and technologies. In fact, he has spoken to Bloomberg exclusively, and Sunanda, you've been going through highlights of that interview. Just take us through what he's saying and what his vision is.
So in that interview, and some of the key takeaways are the fact that he's saying they're looking for acquisitions in artificial intelligence, both as far as technology and talent goes. But its employees needn't be worried that this is going to be a non-linear model, because he said that the 1.6 lakh employees that they have at the moment are largely going to be untouched. The majority of them are going to continue. But he says the reason why they have to make these acquisitions is because while they have the framework, while they have, you know, the resources in terms of training and technology, they do not have the right skill sets. And he said, therefore, we will go out and make these acquisitions. But Amma, it's interesting, you know, that this isn't the first time he's spoken about moving into newer areas. Even before he took over at Infosys officially, he has spoken about how it is necessary for Infosys to move into these newer areas. When asked about whether he will work on a HANA-like platform that he's, you know, he pioneered at SAP before coming to Infosys, he said he's not ruling that out. He also said more collaboration with customers is going to be key going forward. That said, he's also talking about how this new model is not going to be, you know, either a services or a products company. While he's maintaining that Infosys will continue as a services company, in the past he said that the lines between a services and a products company is, you know, getting blurred. So that's going to be the new look going forward.